I think the creativity that you and I express, I believe, is an aspect of the spirit that we are. I think everyone is here to create. And you say, well, here to create, create what? Well, I don't know. For you, it could be you're here to create a life that you love. It could be you're here to create a wonderful home or a beautiful family. Or you could be writing, you know, a great novel, or you could just be working on creating a healthy body. You know, the universe doesn't judge any of that. Spirit that we are, I believe, is the vessel through which we are always in the process of creating. We're all endowed with free will. We're all endowed with choice. So if you want to sit back and say, I'm not creative, I don't create, the universe will say, okay, interesting choice, that's just fine. But I believe that what's always taking place is that spirit, the infinite mind, God, is always seeking a fuller and greater expression of itself through us, by means of us. God creates by us saying yes to the creative impulses that come forward in our mind and in our heart.